Striker. And she's got them both, and a time of 10.076.